Fun fact about me, I love any survival story. Shipwrecks, plane crashes, doesn't matter. I love survival stories. So for my next read, I'm reading The Wager. This is a true life story, nonfiction, about a group of sailors that sail off on The Wager, which is the name of the ship, in the 1700s from Britain. They go around Cape Horn, which is south of Chile, and they get stranded on an island, which is now called Wager Island. It's on Google Maps. You can look it up. Then there's two groups of survivors. So the first group of survivors lands back in on the British Islands about 280 days after the Wager set sails from there. And then about 6 weeks later, a smaller group of sailors arrives back in on the Britain shores. And these groups have to defend the choices that they made when they were deserted. So I'm very interested in this story.